It's a long way to Tipperary. It's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl I know.
What's going on here, Corporal?
I'm doing a patrol, sir.
What's his problem?
Nino, sir.
Sir, I can explain.
Can't explain contraband. You've been out raiding farmhouses, stealing chickens and shit.
Sir, we have intelligence.
What intelligence, Corporal?
We came across a partisan camp. Yugoslavs, I think.
Tudor's men, sir.
Tudor? Where?
West of here, sir. And some old farmhouses. We got there, heisted the vino and the goods. Then the partisans showed up. They chased us out of there pretty quick, sir. But we got vino. Good for morale, sir.
You and your fucking vino.
Lieutenant, they say it's over, but it's not.
It's correct, Corporal. There are still corps around. Half their army doesn't know they've surrendered. And as for the Slavs, well, just because they fought on our side doesn't make them friendly. They would have shot you.
No. They're just trying to scare us.
There's a hole in your painting, Corporal. I don't mind the looting. As far as I'm concerned, you've all paid your dues. However, you've got to stop picking fights with Tito's men. A couple of days ago, some men took some artillery and a truck, went around just blowing up the villages. It's bullshit. We may be here, but we're still an army. Let's do our job.
Holy shit!
Lieutenant! Lieutenant!
Get down! Get down!
Get down! Get down!
Unwissende Männer stellen Fragen, dass kluge Männer vor 1000 Jahren geantwortet haben.